Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Attack on Titan 2. Last time, our mission to capture the person inside of the female Titan kind of failed. That was unfortunate. And this time we were ordered to supply our gas and blades, resupply our gas and blades by Commander Irwin, so we did so. We don't quite know why, but we're about to find out. Also, look at this. This is our friendship stuff from last episode. It didn't save. So I'm gonna have to redo that, because I ended up quitting out of the game to play Mario Odyssey. So, let me, I think this is all the options, all of the stuff I did before. But everybody's already, like, got a full friendship gauge anyway, so I don't know if it's gonna matter. Should we remain on alert, I think? Absolutely. Okay, there we go. That put Irwin back up to the top. So what I wanted to do, before we get started, at the end of the last episode, I was trying to figure out what I want to do in terms of upgrading weapons and gear. I didn't realize there's a tips and tricks thing right here, and in here, if we go to, it's in one of these, equipment station, maybe? No? I don't know where exactly it is, but there's one of these that, like, tells you about, the different equipment, and, like, what each thing means. I'm just gonna do that myself, because I researched it. What I wanted to figure out was the difference between, like, gas pressure and then real speed. So gas pressure mostly affects your boost, your little mid-air boost thingy. Like, the higher the gas pressure, the further you're gonna boost, but I'm fairly certain it also uses up more gas. And the same thing applies to when you're, like, just traversing the map, for example. The thing I was looking for is a higher real speed. That's kind of what keeps you off the ground more, but it kind of goes hand in hand with the gas pressure, I feel. So anything that gives us a higher real speed is going to be pretty nice for me, because that's just what I prefer, but our real speed is pretty high already. I think it's like the highest it can be, so I don't think there's really much we can do right there. We could upgrade to the Shadow Raven, but I don't really want to do that. I'm going to wait until we can get the Imperial Tiger Zero right here. We just need 2 A-grade steel. You can upgrade to the actually, that goes way down. What am I thinking? In fact, I think all of these go down. We can upgrade to all of this shadow stuff, but it all goes down. Well, the real speed goes down on that, but the anchor range and anchor strength goes way up. It's only taking the real speed down by 6. I actually think I'm gonna go with that. Or am I? Yeah, honestly, anchor range is pretty important. In my opinion, we're gonna upgrade to that. We're not gonna worry about getting the Cheetah Tail Zero. So I guess that's what we're using now. Okay, neat. Was there anything else here we can do? No? Okay, cool. That's what we've got. That's all we're upgrading this time around. Let's go ahead and talk to... Oh, I thought it might have been Irwin, but we already spoke to Irwin. Ready to fall back? Ready. Right, let's go. Alright, let's do this thing. I still don't quite know why Irwin had Levi and ourselves resupply our gas and blades when we can quite easily get back, but we'll see. Titan Eren, a titan that suddenly appeared inside Tross during its defense in 850. As it attacked titans, not humans, it was at first thought to be an abnormal, but in reality, its true identity was none other than Eren Jaeger, who had transformed into a titan using some sort of special ability. As it is intelligent, unlike other titans, it can understand titan weaknesses and therefore employ highly effective attacks. It is also adept at hand-to-hand combat. There's also a page on Oruo and Petra. So we've now had pages on all of the Levi squad.
だが、君は中身が食われるのを見たか？俺は見てない。まさか。あ、以前君が言っていた推論通り、巨人化を解いた後もある程度動けるタイプだとすれば、そして、あらかじめ立体起動装置をつけていたとしたら、女型の中にいたやつは今、我々と同じ制服を着て、 我々兵士の中に紛れ込んでいる。でもそれはエレンが巨人から出た時の状況を考えるとできそうもないって結論付けたはずでは？装備は破損して戦闘服さえなくなってたし、何よりエレン本人が自力で立つことができないほど憔悴していた。 女型の巨人は叫び声で巨人を引き寄せる能力を持っていた。我々はそれを予想できず、作戦は失敗した。巨人の力に連動があるとしたら、その力において初心者のエレンを基準に考えるのは間違いだった。あの敵を出し抜くためには発想を飛躍させる必要がある。敵が力を残す術を持っているなら、再び巨人を出現させることもできるかもしれん。
リヴァイ兵長、いや違う、誰だ。
That would explain Erwin wanting us to resupply. He knew the female Titan would be back, and sure enough, here she is. Chapter 3, Episode 5, Choices and Consequences. So it looks like whoever was inside of this thing managed to preserve their energy and come back. Look at this. They transformed again. And I mean, in the anime, obviously they're just on a giant horse chase thing. They're just running away. Right here, we actually get the chance to fight the female Titan, but it's honestly not that beneficial to do so, because, well, our blades and stuff are not powerful enough to actually really do anything to her, so essentially, you just want to hit her to weaken her like that. You just knock down her stamina gauge, and then she can't really continue. And that's basically just what you gotta keep doing. You gotta keep her away from Eren. That is the priority right now, is getting Eren away from here. Because, you know, she's quite clearly after him now. If she chased exclusively the Levi Squad, should be able to take down the female Titan. I should be able to take down the female Titan if I had the right weapons. Also, we got the hook drive, apparently. I'm not complaining about hook drive.
Hey, buddy. How's it going? You're dead now.
That's not how Big Shaq says it. You're done now. Is that always? I don't know. Anyways, let's get a sneak attack. Hopefully, yes! Okay, can't quite see what's going on, but that's fine. Oh, this is the side mission, actually. Could we have Levi's squad on our squad, please? Because they were here. We've got a regular scout right here. He's probably going to join us after this mission. Titans have appeared around the target area. Oh, dear. That's actually, like, it's five Titans. Actually, yeah, it's actually a decent amount of Titans to kind of appear in one place with Eren just flying around by himself. Seriously, where are the Levi squad at? Are they still fighting the female Titan? Because the female Titan's down. Well, pretty much down, I should say. I need to flash grenade. There we go. God, there's so much- my controller's vibrating like crazy. There's so much going on right now. Come here, friend. I either need to resupply gas, like, soon, or use a decisive battle signal, which we do not have, so I'm gonna have to resupply. Oh god, hello. Okay, he ran into the wall. We're all good, he ran into the little hill right there. Alright, one more. And he's done, we got the swoop attack right there. Is the female moving? I think she's still down. Or she's still, like, fighting the Levi squad, maybe. Maybe that's why she's in place. I think it just starts you by her, to make you think you have to fight her, but maybe you don't. I put my scout down, he's my friend. Also, now we need blades.
あの女型が一方的にとどめだ。 Petra! 早く体勢を直せ！なぜだ、刃が通らねえ。俺が選択を間違えたからみんな死んだ。こいつを、こいつを殺す。
It's about damn time, Eren. Eren versus the female Titan. Let's do this thing. Apparently, someone's... Oh, is that the Titan we were fighting before? This is the Titan we were fighting before. It's just still locked... We're still locked onto it. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna leave Eren to his own devices right now. We should probably help him out, but I think he'll be okay for right now. Just to hold his own against the female Titan while we take care of these other ones. Well, we also don't want... we don't want these Titans to get over there and grab him. I actually really like how this scene is incorporated, though, in this game, just because our custom character is here. How it shows him, like, landing, and then you see Eren land alongside him. It's really neat. One thing that's not neat, though, is the entire Levi squad is dead. And I don't think Levi saw it, so he's kind of gonna find that out. Oh, that's gonna be painful. Yeah, you guys might have forgotten that this is Attack on Titan. People die. Lots of people die. And I actually wasn't ready for that. I completely forgot that's what was gonna be happening in this episode. I knew it was coming. I didn't realize that it was gonna be this soon. And I don't know why I didn't realize it was gonna be this soon. Do the thing, Eren. Do the thing. Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. Also, this other random scout saw Eren transform and fight the female Titan. That's kind of neat. He's just over here. He gets to witness this firsthand. All right, real fast. Real fast, we need to resupply. Hey, little scout dude, you need to resupply or no? Are you good? I think he's good. He's just kind of standing there. All right, here we go. All the rest of the Titans have been taken down. Let's attack the female. Hold on. Once we get right up here. Hold on. Wait for it. Come on. Oh, okay. Hold on. Almost there. Almost there. There she is. Behind a tree. I'm trying to sneak attack. She sees me. God. Why can't you focus on Eren? You should be focused on Eren, not little old me. Alright, that's fine. Eren's frozen because she's focused on us. There we go. Alright, I definitely want to try take down these limbs. Which actually is going really easily. Holy crap. I guess we'll do the arms too. Screw it, why not? Well, we'll do the legs first because they have the materials. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna momentarily probably use another battle alert signal. Although she's gonna get her stamina back, but it's all gonna be on this one arm. Are we almost done? Is that arm almost down? There it is. Okay, battle alert really quick. Scout, get in there. Do that little bit of damage for us. Eren, you really aren't doing anything. He's just sitting back and watching us. And she is down. And her arm is twitching. God damn it. Hey, how's it going?
Oi. Eren wa doko da?
Well, that happened. Also, you kind of pissed off Mikasa, female Titan. That's probably not the best idea, because it's Mikasa, you know. Probably not the greatest thing in the world to do right about now. Especially not in that way. Oh god. Oh god, wait. Oh god, don't kill him. I need him. I think he's on my squad. Yeah, that's the guy on my squad, and also Levi's on the squad. Levi, I think there is an end to these Titans. I think we're gonna be A-okay. Hold up, blades of damage. Hold up, blades of damage. Hold up, there we go. Alright, before we take that one down, I'm not entirely sure if there's more coming. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna do this. Go nuts, Levi! Give me all those materials. I was ordered to assist Eren and the others, but then I got surrounded by two Titans. You are a prodigy. I promise you. I didn't mean to do gas. I did not mean to do gas. I'm gonna flash grenades. I'm scared. I meant to blades. I meant to do blades. I love the music that's playing right now. This is dope. You can barely hear it over all the sound effects, but it is dope. Alright, here we go. This Titan's trying to find us. Hey, friend. Hello. Hello. Goodbye. Alright, cool. It didn't end the mission. I guess I should be able to know because it says mission over at the right, or site, or a final mission if it's the last one. Alright, what's the plan, Heicho? Where's he at? There he is. You're going after the female Titan. Can I come with you? Okay, she's over there. There's Mikasa as well, but we got some freaking side missions from generic scouts who don't know what they're doing. Also, it looks like Levi didn't actually leave. He is still on the squad. Hold on, if the fighting drags on, she'll be able to escape. If we have to focus on rescuing Eren. Yes, we do, sir. I also need this Titan to stop moving. Momentarily. Come on. Come here. Okay, there we go. Real quick, restoring gas. Because, Lord knows, the gear we have right now kind of just eats up gas. It does not care. Just destroys all of it. Alright, come here, crawly boy. God, I hate these crawling Titans. Okay, there's one. You need to die. I'm gonna send in three of my- oh, there we go. Three of my squad members. And you're done. Okay. Bring back those blades. And I want to build a base before we head over to the female Titan. Oh, our real speed is a lot better than it was. I totally forgot that we even upgraded that, but it feels a lot better just moving. Let's restore the gas. Let us use this. Eliminate the female Titan and rescue Eren in just under 4 minutes. I think we should be good. We have Levi on the squad. We've got Mikasa over here as well. And she's pissed off because she knows that the female Titan has Eren inside of her. I guess. I don't know. Gonna kill her, cut her open, and pull him out of that filth. Ugh. I mean, yeah. Understandable. Totally understandable. Will you target the other leg? There we go. Also, this just gives us another chance to, I don't think she's making an escape, bud. To get more equipment or more materials out of her legs. Which I'm not complaining about in the slightest. Oh, Mikasa is now on the squad. Here we go. And I'm gonna send in Levi too. Why not? There we go. Oh, both of her arms are broken. He did that all by himself. Okay. This wouldn't have happened in the first place. You're fine, Mikasa. It was not your fault. You weren't even here. One of Eren's friends from the old days, are you? Yes, sir. Heicho. Oh, we did it. Okay. No worries, Heicho. She's done. No need to worry. We skipped that entire conversation. Whoops.
多分無事だ。生きてる。もう奴には関わるな。撤退する。作戦の本質を見失うな。自分の欲求を満たすことの方が大事なのか。お前の大切な友人だろ。<笑>
Alright, a couple of things. One, keep in mind the fact that the female Titan was just shown crying. That will come into play a little bit later. The other thing is, that scene always kind of annoyed me. Not the crying scene, the bit just before it. Like, yeah, they've got the mission, yeah, they need to get back, but couldn't Levi just put Eren down on the tree branch or give him to Mikasa and just go finish off the female Titan by himself? Because he was quite clearly capable of it. I don't know why he's... I don't know. I mean, he respects Erwin an immense amount. He wants to follow his orders. I get it. Whatever. Alright, is A-grade Ultra Hard Steel what we needed? I don't think it was. We needed A-grade something. We got a bunch of... Ooh, we got some Shining Titan Crystal and more Shining Titan Crystal right there. Okay. Oh, that's just... Oh, why would you do that? Why would you tell me that our friendship has gone up with them? How could it possibly have gone up? Oh, game, you taunt me. And you hurt me. That's not fair. And notice how Gunther's not on there. Because in the mission where we had Levi's squad with us, I'm fairly certain Gunther was already dead. Yep. That was... The entire Levi squad is gone.
調査兵団は戦果もなくカラネスクへと帰還した。 重要な戦力であるリヴァイ兵士長の負傷、歴戦の精鋭たちの死、多くの犠牲を払って第57回壁外調査は終了した。壁外遠征にかかった費用と損害による痛手は調査兵団の支持母体を失墜させるに十分であった。エルヴィンを含む責任者が
王都に召集されると同時にエレンの引き渡しが決まった。彼が壁外で目にした光景、それは彼の心に壁外調査の過酷さと世界の残酷さを深く刻んだ。だがそれでも彼は生き残った。 その奮闘を見込んだエルヴィンによって、彼はとある作戦への参加を命じられる。
So much sacrifice and nothing to show for it. Yeah, unfortunately. But hey, we're back in the barracks. We can temporarily relax. We can talk to people in daily life. And I think that's how we're gonna spend the next episode. Look at all of these people. We're gonna have an episode or two of daily life, I think. But I think it's earned at this point, because we have been doing a lot of just mission after mission after mission and suffered a lot of loss. But we're also finally in our scout regiment outfit, which I'm A-okay with, so. Anyways, folks, with that, that is gonna go ahead and do it for this episode of Attack on Titan 2. Why is that guy walking up behind me? Please go away. That was weird. Okay. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comments section below. And please say rest in peace, Levi Squad, in the comments. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then. Actually, you know what? Don't say rest in peace, Levi Squad, in the comments, because that will spoil everything. Don't do that. See you guys next time.